feels yours. By that might that which endures, the holy oven of our wills is yours.